Easter! Hope you guys are having a good Easter. Now you might be wondering, why we're on Just Cause 3. It's not really the Easter kind of game, but it is because we've got Easter egg galore to look for. We've got like the snowman Easter egg, we've got the sky high air balloon Easter egg that's crashed. We got so many, so we're gonna be doing an Easter egg hunt today, not the Easter egg hunt that you think it is, no chocolate, nah. I might have some chocolate after this, but not for you guys. Not for you. So I'm gonna be going around checking out Easter eggs because I had no idea. I honestly had no idea what to do for Easter this year because I just had no plan. I didn't know like, oh, should I try and play a game and try and eat as many Easter eggs as I could or something like that. I was like, that's boring. But yeah, so we're playing Just Cause 3 today. So let's go find some Easter eggs. This heli was so like fast. Not fast, but like just moves so quickly. Probably do a backflip with it. So the first Easter egg we're going to is the snowman. I think he has it. Does he have a name? Mr. Snowman. So he was in Just Cause 2. I don't know if we saw him in Just Cause 2. I don't know if I did an Easter egg. I don't know if I saw him in the Easter egg hunt that I did in that game. That wasn't on Easter though. Yeah, but I hope you guys are having a good Easter. I'm not exactly recording this on Easter. I think it's like 5 days away, something like that. But I gotta get out. I gotta record on days that I can, and I don't think I'm gonna be able to record on a better day than today. And sorry, if the camera's put its flash on. I have no idea why. It is perfectly light out, but I don't know. It can do whatever it feels like. It's a camera, because that's the privileges they have. You're probably noticing that I'm wearing a jumper because it's getting cold here in down under in Australia. It's becoming winter now. For people in America and all that, it's becoming summer, but here it's becoming winter, and we live on a mountain, so it gets pretty chilly up here. In the mornings, that is. Sometimes it warms up during the day, but it's chilly. I'm a bit cold. So I think we're about here. It's roughly in this area. I haven't watched any videos. I'm just going off the wiki, okay? So we might just... I think he was on like a beach or something, so he might just go a little bit more further. I have no idea. I think he's on this little beach down here, so let's just abandon our plane. See you, mate! Have a good life without a pilot! Oh, he's doing pretty fine, actually. Oh, gee, look at this. Falling from the skies like a bee, because bees fall from the sky. Yes, I know. Interesting. Oh, please be here. Oh, I don't think he is. He's in the picture, he's like next to a rock or something. He's on the beach, but I don't know. Okay, he's not here. There he is! Snowy! Mate! Oi! It's Rico! How you doing? I don't think he can hear me. He doesn't... snowmen don't have much, really good hearing, because they don't actually have ears. So they have to rely on the like snakes, they rely on vibrations, and, And, the vibrations don't really work sometimes. Snowy, what are you doing, mate? How are you? Let me just go and let...
So, we meet again, Mr. Snowman.
Yes, Mr. Snow... What was that? What just exploded? Did I throw something? There's a thing over here. A vantage... What is it? A vintage fighter part. Whoa, fighter part. So, Snowy, what's up, my man? Can I talk to you? No, I can't. Look at him. Oh, I really want to blow him up. Can we do that? Is that a possibility? Let's give him different eyes.
Perfect.
Perfect indeed, Rico. Perfect indeed. And then we can give him like different belly buttons. We've got two more left. Okay. What? Snowy! Can you please wear my gifts with pride? Alright, Snowy, hold on to your hat. Is he gonna fall? He doesn't fall over. Okay. Oh my gosh, through the dust and the snow, Snowy is still alive. Look at this guy. Just with a little bit of... Oh no, and he heals instantly. He is the Wolverine of snowmen. Look at him. I think he might be better than Father Abraham. Father Abraham, he was mint, but Snowy over here. Look at him. He is a badass in the making. Good seeing you, Snowy. Good seeing you. Good little snowman.
If I could just get out of this ravine, I would be absolutely gnarly.
So next, we are going to what they call a teleporter. Yeah, I know. It's supposed to be like a big thing that opens up. I haven't really read it that much, but it's a big thing that opens up, and if you step into it, it teleports you somewhere. So we're gonna try that. So yeah, we got the first Easter egg down. We got Snowy down. Snowy's a legend, mate. Snow, I would love to be Snowy. Like Rico, he crashes all the time. He's not that good, but Snowy. Snowy is like that guy that everyone loves, but they don't know why. He's just like that loving dude. I love him. See what I mean? Rico just isn't cool. Like, he's got the wingsuit, got the parachute, got the grappling gun, got the moves, and all, the grappling hook, whatever you want to call it. But he just sucks. Look at this. Oh, I missed that tree. It's pretty good for that, but yeah, Snowy's the man. I found something, but this looks a lot like the shed where I got the fast carts. There you go. Is it? Oh, whoa, there it is. Dude. It's a big circle that you got to do something with. So there's these thing. You got to put a code in, but I'm not 100% sure. What are these? Activate. Shut up, iPad. Oh, wait, have you got to press it a certain amount of times? Lady, can you please help me? I have no idea what I'm doing. Am I supposed to be pressing those buttons? I don't know. What's this down here? Oh, it's a map.
I don't like maps.
Oh, you have to move it. Oh, can I take that with me? Come on, map. Oh, this is going. I'm going to be Dora the Explorer. Rico the Explorer now. Look, I got my map. I don't have a backpack. Damn it. I failed life. Can I ask what you two are doing? Scavenging? Because I could give you money. Actually, I don't have any money. I can give you like a flare or something if that's really what you want. What am I doing? Guys, middle. To the left, middle, to the left, that one, that one, this one, and this one. I did it, guys, with no help, absolutely, from the internet. I'm so smart. Let's go. Woo! What the heck? Dude, that's gnarly! Took a big ton of and it goes to a loading screen. Just like that. Just to spoil the moment of beautifulness. Yeah, so you go. Oh, six. I gotta go, Mom. Guys, look what happened! Oh! I'm like in Star Wars, how they got in the hyperdrive, hyperspace, whatever you call it. But it's colorful! It's like the Raven of Redwood. Whoa! As Isaac Newton once said, there's no better way to break a fall than by grappling to the ground and reeling into it. Yes, that's exactly what Isaac Newton said in 1733 and a half. Science! Just like that, no sound effects. Just, hey, you're here, and that's all. Where am I? So, that's the teleportation Easter egg for you. It took me just a little while to figure out like what the codes were and what order and what how to do them. Because, you know, I did it all by myself, so it did take a little bit of time, yeah. They'll never know. Cut. Now we're gonna travel another 12k to get to the next Easter egg. Oh, I love my life. Not really. Oh, Black Betty, Spider-Man. Oh, Black Betty, Spider-Man. Black Betty in the town, Spider-Man. Yeah, it's actually probably not the best idea to do it on the side of a cliff. Or was that just even more reason to do it?
This year, the seventh Thunderhawk.
Oh, please don't roll down the hill. That wouldn't be amazing. Don't do anything you will regret. Hello, baby. You look beautiful. It'd be good if you could actually customize your planes. That'd be gnarly, but no. The rebels need it to be all blue and white because it's their color. Weirdos. You might notice I've had a change to my physical appearance. Could you spot it? I had a little bit of change. You didn't notice? Of course you didn't. Everyone just doesn't pay attention to me. I've got a haircut, okay? Look at me. What's this area? Please don't shoot me down.
Just gotta shoot just in case. See you guys! Ah! Rico, back in the play now! Cannot lose this! Did you shoot at Ace? Stop it! I'm passing by! It's not like I shot you or anything. Joe, stop it! Where's it like beep, 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 beep? I need that! Alright, we're right at our destination. Is this it here? Wait, I haven't told you what we're looking for. We're looking for the Mile High Club, and I'm pretty sure it's just here. Remember the Mile High Club? Yeah, me neither. Matey's longest time spent at level 8? 5? I didn't even want to say. There's a train. I need to land somewhere, but there's nowhere to I'm smoking. Not like my motor is smoking. Okay, I need to slow down, because I need to land. Yeah, remember in Just Cause 2 how we went to that Mile High Club and I discoed it out and all that? Woo! Rock it out! Yeah! I'm in the house, guys! Hey! How you doing? Yeah, I'm good too. Woo! Cool blimp. Oh, look at this guy rocking it out. Yeah, I can do that. What? Can I have a orange soda, please? Why do you have a gun? I just want an orange soda. Okay. The Mile High Club. Gee, is it actually a mile high? I'd like to know that. Well, sad news. That big balloon crashed. Okay. Ready. Pull up. Please don't get by a train. That would be like the ASDF movie of all things to happen. Oh. We're fine, boys. Don't worry. Just don't get off the train tracks, please. I don't want that to be the fate of my plane, to be hit by a train. That's enough. You're right. There you go. So, what happened to you? Why are you destroyed? Is this even the Mile High Club? It doesn't look like it. Oh, it is. You got the bar and everything. Gee, they didn't have the best pilot, did they? Not the best of, pilots. That's, yeah, that thing. Ooh, where's that? Like, there was a huge air balloon. Not an air balloon, like a plume. Whatever you say. And it was, oh, no, you can see it all if I go like this and it glitches the game out. R.O.P. all those amazing dancers. There you go, the Mile High. It was a good club. I like the people there. Except they tried to kill me, which wasn't really nice. But everyone wants to kill me, don't worry. Alright, so that... You see what I'm saying? There's a goat over there. Just walking into rocks and everything. Being glitchy. Shh, you have to be quiet, otherwise he'll see us or hear us. Okay. Okay, here he goes, okay. Sneaky Rico. Sneaky Ricky. There he is, I can see him. Locked on target. Boom! I won! Is this your goat or something? I'm allowed to kill goats, you know. Apparently not, because he's still alive. Look at him go! Well, he's glitched, but... Guys, it wasn't me. It was a goat. It was like, okay, just... Oh, that's what you do when you mess with me. Mess with Ricky when you get the... rocket. Situation? You... There were too many immortal people, animals in this game. We had Snowy. The amazing snowman. We have Mr. Father Abraham. We have the... Oh, that's my plane! Oh, no, okay, you can keep that one. Okay, my plane's over here. We have the goat. This game is just like the, I don't know. I smell a helicopter. Oh, there it is! I want to get over here before it shoots my boodocks off. What is this? There's a part. Oh! Tomb. Pirate. Since when did this become Tomb Raider? There's a weapon in there. There's a weapon here. Oh, I'm glad I stopped off here. Oh, it's just the fire leech, is it? Wait, is it?
This'll do.
What is it? Is it a mortar? Dude, you see it? What? I got a mortar. That is gnarly. I'm glad I came here now. This wasn't an Easter egg. I'm just like, why is there like a turtle shell on the side of the mountain? It's a tomb. I'm glad I stopped off here. Who knows? Who knew that I could be productive without instructions? Not me.
Alright, people, we're gonna have to make an emergency landing. Please hold on to your seats. This is gonna be a bumpy landing.
Oh, it's a camper van. Look! Ooh! Alright, hang on. We're gonna try and land on the beach. Oh, not in the water, not on the rocks, on the beach, on the beach. Oh, look at that. Wildwolf, the amazing pilot, lands on this small strip of land. Okay, so we're gonna see the smoke monster, apparently. Which I'm really scared about, because you have to be cool, but also not be stupid like Rick. Because you have to, you have to face the beach, and then you hear something, and then you look around and you see it. So I'm just gonna get my big gun out, and, face the beach. Oh, it's a beach ball. It says those three people get killed. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Oh, I got goosebumps. You scared? I'm scared. Is that it? Is it gonna make this? The smoke monster is from Lost. If you're wondering what I was talking about, smoke monster from Lost or Hantu Island. Oh, we don't stand at the beach. We stand looking towards the beach as we see these people. Okay, I see what you mean. Ouch! That hurt! Alright, so we have to stand here and look. Can you guys please die? Where is this smoke monster? Liars. They tell me you have to wait, but you don't have to wait. You just have to run. Hey, guys. Just FYI, there might be a big cloud of smoke coming through here to kill you. So, just a forewarning, okay? Okay. Dude, you are gnarly at playing the guitar. Look at him! Don't even move his... Was that it over there? I just saw something out of the corner of my eye. You're awesome! You're not even moving your fingers to make this tune sound different. Good job, mate. Just stay there. You're kind of like my bait. Come on, smoke monster. Come on. Take the bait. Take the... The stupid smoke monster's not coming out! That didn't work. Dude! Yeah, you better run. Run. Yeah, you smell that, you big hairy smoke cloud? I'm leaving! Attack my plane or something. Weirdo. I was really hoping I'd see it. Oh no, I don't get to see it. Idiots.
This area is restricted. Leave immediately.
I couldn't care less. Hey, you're not gonna shoot at me or anything like that? After you just threatened me? Yeah, you better not. I'll come back and steal your children. And I mean, eat your vegetables. So, because we couldn't see the good old black smoke monster, we're gonna see something way better. Something you can something you can interact with, and it's a mighty fine little subject. You'll see. Alright. I'm gonna have to try and make another weird landing. Alright, down we go. Oh, come on, you can do it. Good old gear. Turn a bit, a little bit right. I mean, left, that's left. Crash this plane if I'm not careful in my directions. And touchdown.
No problem at all. Is there any of the things I want around here?
Where are my toys? Where are my toys? Where are my toys? I need my toys, please, right now.
Not in the water.
Oh, okay. In the water we are. Out of the water, please. Oh, gee, okay, there you go. Stop down!
She's alright.
There they are. I've been looking on the wrong island this entire time. The wrong lake. We found the rubber duckies. Oh, good. That's a surprise I've been searching half an hour around for. Stupid rubber duckies. Get in the water, you little weirdo. Oh, look at that flip! I have a weapon? Oh, it's my gun. Ah! Oh, he's got some speed behind it as well. Yeah, let me go! Oh, yeah, find my gun. Woo! Oh, it's a mortar. I don't want to use a mortar. Thank you. Oh, look at this. 30 knots. This rubber ducky is the best. Look at him. I am majestic as all heck right now. He doesn't really do that too good at that. Stop. Stop being a weird turn. Okay? Stop. I want to go this way. There you go. Off to my plane now. Woohoo! Yeah, oh yeah, shoot. Oh yeah, you can't catch me on this. No one's shaking me. Oh, it was good riding you, Mr. Ducky, but we're going to have to go now. And we're off to find newer, better things. I'm not in camera, am I? Oh, shut up. I'm trying to look for some bikes. I'm getting an achievement here. Another achievement. Ah, damn it. Score.
Leave immediately.
Dude, be quiet. Alright, I'm landing. Looking for some dirt bikes. Don't know where to go. Maybe they're over here. I really don't know. Oh, I'm a poet and I know it. Oh, that's just a rock. Never mind. I didn't destroy an enemy jet. What do you want about? Dude. You see what I'm seeing? A goat and a deer in the same place. Alright, get ready. Rico, get ready. Get ready. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh, he's on the run! He's on the run! Go, 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 go! Wee, wee, wee! I got him now, right? I got him now. Get the shotty out. Whoop-boom! Bambi? Bambi! I didn't mean it! Bambi! Bambi! I'm sorry! I thought they were plastic bullets. They didn't tell me they were real. I'm sorry, Bambi. That little 10-year-old kid lied to me. Where is the motorbikes?
If you're lucky, this is a rare chance of them just like coming in.
Ah, so it's a rare chance, is it? Guess I'm just not lucky, you know. Guess I'm just not that kind of person. Well, we're getting this Easter special here, guys. I don't know how... I've been recording for an hour and about 20 minutes. And I don't know how much footage I got. I got an hour and 20 minutes. But majority of that is just me flying around and trying to find different Easter eggs. So I'm sorry if it's not the best video. I had no idea what I was going to do in this episode. Where's my plane? Oh, there it is. Yeah, but I hope you guys have an awesome Easter. Easter is the event, what's it called? The holiday of the new life. It's, the eggs represent new life and all that. So I hope you guys have a fun time with family. If you don't celebrate Easter, that's all G. I hope you have a lovely regular day where everyone else is eating chocolate except you. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed. I don't know how long this video is going to be. Sorry if it's really short. Sorry if it's not going to be long. I know that for sure. But yeah, I'm going to see. I hope you guys have an awesome Easter. And I'll see you all later. But remember to just smile. Because what is sad when you can be happy? Bye-bye! Die, you useless criminal scums!